again. I'll give it a few seconds in case it's caught something. It comes up holding it. If not, I'll stop the video and go on to the next shot. Right, I'm going to stop the video.